Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. We've put together a diagnostics test kit that's available for rent. So if you're a DIYer and you would like access to some of the tools you've seen in our videos, we've put this kit together just for you. So what's included are two of the DG8 Energy Conservatory micromanometers. These are super user friendly. You've got the power button on the left, and you can switch between pascals or inches of water column by using the button on the right. So two of those are included with the carrying cases, the battery chargers, the instructions. You get the Kansas State University 2-inch Pitot Tube. This allows us to measure the airflow of the radon system before we run any pipe, which tells us what size pipe we're going to run with. If we need additional suction points, it gives us a pretty good idea of what fan we're going to use as well. We've also got the Fern Cos that allow us to hook up to either the sump cover through that 4-inch access port or through our 5-inch hole that we've cored for our suction point as well. We've got the small Pitot tube. This allows you to measure airflow inside the radon system. So you got that. Also included are several different lengths of tubing with the stopper on it. So this is designed to hook up through a hole. So you drill a half inch test hole through the slab, and then you're able to hook this up so that you can measure your pressure field extension. Also included are the conversion charts and grids, so you can figure out CFM using the small Pitot tube or the large Pitot tube, as well as the instructions as well. So if you would be interested in renting this, be sure to check out the link in the description below. We also offer consulting, so if you'd like a helping hand, be sure to check out that link as well. I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thank you so much for watching.